short series of 90 plus my tuition app. So here comes a very important question from chapter motion and time. So here comes the question. Salma takes 15 minutes from her house to reach her school on a bicycle. If the bicycle has a speed of 2 meter per second, calculate the distance between her house and the school. So here it is given that Salma is taking 15 minutes to reach her school, right? So time t is given, which is 15 minutes, right? Yes. So now we need to convert this value to seconds. So we know that 1 minute is equal to 60 seconds. So here it is 15 minutes. So just multiply it with 60. Therefore, the answer will be 900 seconds, right? Now the speed is also given in the question, which is 2 meters per second. So speed is equal to 2 meter per second. Now, what are we asked to find? We are asked to find the distance, right? Yes, so distance is equal to question mark. So guys, how will you find distance if speed and time is given? Yes, we know this basic equation, which is speed is equal to distance by time, right? So here, speed and time is given. We are asked to find distance, right? So we can write this equation as distance is equal to speed into time, right? Yes, so speed is given, time is given, just substitute, which is 2 into 900, which is 1800 meters, okay? So we have got the value of distance, which is 1800 meters. So guys, this type of questions can be expected for your exam. So in this question, they have asked to find distance. So in some other question, they'll ask you to find speed or time. Okay, so for all this, the basic equation is speed is equal to distance by time. Okay, so this is the basic concept of this chapter. I hope you got this. So we'll be back with another video. So till then, take care. Bye-bye.